dry peas, fucking British, and mid glow.
A website for putting up bike cordages. Jogger, lunch stop at picnic shelter, water and toilets. Now a virtual ghost town.
New Zealand for since the old days, since the 50s. And Jerry Westbrook, who was up there a couple of weeks ago, signed up Ghost Farm to the Atlantic Records and made an album with Ghost Farm and Band, which was again stylistically country here, it's blues here, and Tex-Mex in other places. And I'm doing stronger for a few of the vocal tracks. Not this one, though. Kind of reminiscent of Robert Parker's Fair